Good morning, children. Today we are learning the continuation part of our worksheet number 8. As we learn about the little pine tree, the tree is so small. And it thought that I wish if I were tall, I could spread my branches. Children can come and play around me, and birds can build nest. So what it is thinking again, let's see. Soon it was winter and there was snow all around. A hare often came leaping around and jumped right over the little pine tree. Oh, that made him so angry. Over the next 2 winters, the little pine tree grew into a majestic tree. And before the 3rd winter, the pine tree was so big that the hare had to go round it. Oh, it is such a great feeling to grow big and tall, thought the pine tree. It is the most wonderful thing in the world. So what has happened when it was growing, at the growing stage, when the pine tree was so small? It thought that it want to grow tall. If you are sowing seed, if you dig the soil and if you keep a seed and if you water it regularly, from there it starts growing. Slowly, slowly the length of the tree increases. It grows taller. But it takes time. Here also the same thing happened with the pine tree. The pine tree was not happy with its height, because the hare, 1 winter, what happened? The hare came and jumped on its branches. But the pine tree became very angry that day. But after 2 years, slowly as the winter season passes away, pine tree become taller. As compared to the previous height, it becomes taller now. So in the 3rd winter, when the hare came around it, it cannot climb on the pine tree because the tree has grown taller. Then with this, by seeing that hare, pine tree become very happy that it has grown taller and it can spread branches. It seems a most wonderful thing to the pine tree in the world. So, from this, what do we understood means we should not get disappointed with whatever the things we have. We should always have patience, and when the time comes, everything changes. So don't be impatient and don't be nervous at any point of life. Hope that everyone understood this. Now we'll write the answers to this. Reading. Complete these sentences. First one. The little pine tree wished dash. What it wished? The little pine tree wished to be a grown-up tree. Second one. The little children often looked at the tree and dash. The little children often looked at the tree and dash. The little children ran around looking for wild strawberries. Third one. After he had grown up, the little pine tree wanted to. What it wanted to? The little pine tree, after growing up, it wanted to spread its branches and look out into the wide world. Spread his branches and look out into the wide world. WORLD, world. Fourth one. The hare dashed the little pine tree, but the following year dash. So what happened? The hare, first the hare jumped on the little pine tree when the tree was small, but later, by the next year, the tree grown longer, taller, so the hare could not climb on the pine tree. The hare jumped right over the little pine tree. So what happened? As the tree grown taller, the hare had to go around the pine tree. Fifth one. The pine tree thought that the most delightful thing in the world was. The pine tree thought the most delightful thing is to grow big and tall. Hope everyone understood today's class. We shall meet in the next class. Thank you.